welcome back to my channel. It's been a long time and I haven't filmed. Wait, why are you wonky? It's been a long time and I haven't filmed in ages. I mean, I have filmed, but I've not uploaded in ages. And I just want to say I'm really sorry for that. My summer was a bit like more crazy than I thought it would be. I ended up having COVID. I had COVID. I had like family over for a whole week and a bit, like 10 days. So I couldn't really like film or edit whilst they were around because I had to obviously like help them out and stuff. Then it was all my 16th birthday planning. And so I never really found the time to film or edit. And I'm really, really sorry about that. But here I am. Woo! I'm actually 16 now. Mental, because like just yesterday I uploaded my 15th birthday video. Yeah, oh my gosh, I keep saying I'm 17. I'm not 17, I'm 16 now. Clearly you can tell it's really early in the morning. I'm about to leave for school in like 20 minutes. And so I'm just like, ugh. But this video needs to go up today. This little vlog, I had the idea of like filming little snippets of getting ready for the party. But as I said, I got quite busy and didn't realize how busy I would get. So it's not all of it. I think the first clip you see is the first ever like Amazon package I got, and it was like all the decorations that I bought. The next clip is like literally a day or two before the party, where me and Jay are baking cupcakes for it, because I had to make 75 cupcakes for the party. And I did it, I actually did it. Very proud of myself. But any videos and pictures and stuff I would definitely add in as like a little cute montage at the end. I don't know, I'll find a way to make it work. Yeah. I'm now 16. Let me show you my little thing. No, I honestly loved my birthday so much though. And everyone's little happy birthday message or like a present or a card or even literally a hug meant the absolute world to me. I don't think I could have asked for a better 16th. Honestly, it was like the best weekend of my life. The Saturday was the party, which you're obviously gonna see the preparation for. And then the Sunday was like a little family get together, which if I have any videos from that as well, I shall put them in. Enjoy this mess of a video. It might not make any sense and I really do apologize if it doesn't. Hi, hello, 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 humans of the universe. Basically, we got our first little package of decorations and stuff for my birthday. I'm kind of planning on doing maybe a little like video on like all the party planning stuff. I don't know if anyone would really be interested in watching this video, but why not film it just for like memories for myself, even if no one else wants to watch it. But yeah, so we got the first ever Amazon package with everything. I'm kind of taking stuff out because I got too excited. Basically, first of all, we have these little treat cups. These are from Talking Tables. They are so cute. They're like a bit small, but they're 20 in a pack. It's like kind of like a pinky, whitey, goldy sort of theme party. I don't really know, basically anything pink. I'm a bit too basic and love the color pink. But yeah, so they're like these tiny little cups, and the plan is to put popcorn in them. Also, my nail looks like that for a reason, because I did this to my nails. Can you guys see? Yeah, that sort of pattern on my nails. So that's why that nail looks like it's just been chipped. It isn't, it's just the design of my nails. We've got these leaf things. I'll put on the screen like the kind of idea that I'm going for the backdrop. Everyone says these smell like fish when you open them, so I'm kind of scared, because I gag really easily. Okay, they're not as bad as I thought they would be. Okay, there's just like leaf. Then we have these really cute like LED string lights, like the curtain lights. If it wants to focus, yeah, can do for anything. They come with a remote. Oh my gosh, wait guys, let's set this up. That is so exciting. That's so good that they're battery though, because why are they flipping USB? Sanam is confused. So confused. But then why does it also come with a battery? Flipping hell, that scared the living crap out of me, that did. That light's bright as hell. Alright, okay, let me get the thingy out. Oh my gosh, that is so bright. I mean, that's good, because we're literally going to have like a party in the dark. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's so bright. That is sick. Sick! Literally, I'm so happy about that. I'm in love. Can make it jump as well. Woo! This is so cool. I kind of think we're gonna have it on like this color, like a kind of yellowy color, if you know what I'm saying, but we might also like change it. But that is sick, guys. That is so cool. We've got like the little blow up happy balloon balloons, happy birthday balloons. It says insert tube. Does it come with a tube? Yeah, I think I can feel it. Yeah. And then last but not least, we have this one, which basically just has a bunch of balloons, which I'm not going to take out because I'm going to have confetti in them. They're like pom-poms. Oh my gosh, this is so cute and exciting. I love pom-poms. These swirly gumdrops from Elle. This? What is this? Oh, it's a star! It comes with two stars! Okay, I need to give all like the balloons to pump up to my mum. And then there's a super cute little happy birthday banner with some pink ribbon. Yay! Okay, guys, this is literally the most exciting thing ever.
Vlogging. I literally just started vlogging, but I did not say what you were doing. Why can't I do this? Okay, anyway. So basically, Sanam is Sanam is baking some cupcakes.
Making 60.
60. I'm supervising because I don't do that. But I'm here for moral support, all of that.
As she should, queen. Don't
be looking
at my camera,
Lee. I should have trifles with that. When are you gonna show them your outfit?
Probably when I'm getting ready. Daya!
What's a fucking tripod, bro? Why you stop saying that? Well, who even started making me say that? Am I a really entertaining vlogger or am I just really dead?
I can't tell.
That was the wrong answer. That was actually the wrong answer. Sorry. Look at my hair. I look like a fucking duck.
The duck walk, doctor, the lemonade, and I defend the
down. That cringes me out. No, I just like holding the camera. I just don't really know what to say. Actually, I do know what to say. I just waffle loads and like, it just doesn't need to be said, but I'm gonna say it anyway because like.
What do you
want to
say? Yo,
Jaya. How do you see me?
Why are you
Okay, if I didn't already say, someone's making 60 cupcakes for her party.
Better!
You really think we're actually freaks?
Me and this thing have beef. We actually have beef. I have beef with it.
Okay, I think I'm...
Oh, do you know what else I have beef with? Your door. We just beefed again. What? Let me show you which door I'm talking about.
Okay, so we walk through here. Yeah, yeah. Me and Sanam's door actually have beef. So literally, me and Sanam, we like take our pictures and videos and stuff here and like do TikToks. We put off my phone like right here. Every time this door wants to fall on me. Like, why? And there's a doorstop there, and the doorstop isn't the only thing, so me and the doorstop have beef as well. But it always tries to beef me.
There's Coco.
How do I zoom in? Coco, say hi, Coco.
What's some classic Sanam and Jay
quote? Big facts.
We should get them printed on t-shirts, sell them as merch.
Facts.
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 Why is it dark?
Why you can't even see us?
Okay, I actually really don't feel loved right now.
Why?
Because I literally got on my phone and I have no notes. Aw, thanks.
There's
our
Johnny!
I don't
know, but... Hello! Stop! Yes, I'm Johnny,
said I need my 40.
Wait, that's how you turn it!
Said I need my 40, pull to the party.
What the fuck is this egg?
Yes, I'll be so
good. Sorry!
And I'll try to let you go.